This is the second video about the HP 41C series service modules and demonstrates testing of a 41CV and a range of different modules using the second service module, 5061-7221. See part 1 for testing of the 41C, ROM and memory modules and the card reader with service module ET11966. The 5061-7221 service module tests the 41CV and 41CX, including the additional memory, and later modules including time, extended functions, extended memory and larger ROM modules. This module will be demonstrated in this video using a 41CV, a ROM emulation module with a service module loaded, and a keyboard overlay showing the service module keyboard layout. That power of the service module performs a CPU test, and then asks which test to perform. Individual tests can be executed, as per the keyboard overlay, or multiple standard tests can be run, by using the multiple key, as demonstrated. The tests included are display, DS, data storage, ROM, keyboard, standby and sleep. Once the tests are completed, the status is reported. Note the different keys for testing the 41CV, or the 41CX. The next test shows the calculator system ROM versions. This 41CV has ROM version H, F, F. The service module also includes a service module test, which is demonstrated next, and completes with the status and version of the service module being used. The time module is tested next, and includes the timer IC, the module, and a calculator frequency test. The test powers off the calculator, if required, which must be powered on again to continue. The frequency test uses the time module to check the calculator frequency, which must be in the range 340 to 380 kHz. The test calculator result is 360 kHz. The extended functions and extended memory modules are tested next, and each test powers off the calculator, which must be powered on again to complete the test. The 5061-7221 service module is also able to test ROM modules larger than 8K by verifying the module's checksum. A 12K ROM module, the HP Advantage module, is shown in the demonstration. The module version is also displayed. See the description for links to the service manuals for detailed information about all available tests and possible results, including failures and troubleshooting.